course, I keep forgetting, anytime you sprint, you can't just roll and go straight into a jump. Okay, let me just go and have a quick look at the Hunter badge. To remember where all my badges are. I swear it's in the keys, isn't it? Old Hunter badge. Hunter badge crafted in the age of Old German. This hunter's badge, crafted in German's time, has no practical purpose except perhaps to assist in romanticizing about the past. The badge was a special privilege for the hunters of the past and should not be dishonored. It should be left in peace unless one is truly prepared to assume the will of those gone before. No, I won't have to do German again, I don't think. No way. Yes, the moon presence. Hello? Oh my god. Wow, that damage. Take your time, Trish. Take your time. That should have been a lot more challenging, but I've got myself to blame. I think I'm over-leveled for it. That should have been a lot more climactic.
Are you cold?
Is that a baby moon presence?
Oh, good hunter.
Childhood's beginning. Did I end up getting turned into a baby great one after killing the moon presence, Nyman? I thought that was one of its tentacles off its head. I've got to say, I've been so far, at least I think I've been following the game up until the last quarter with the placenta that I ate. Yeah, the umbilical cord, sorry, I've consumed all three, and each one gave you a greater insight. So I assume, because I consumed all three, I could see the moon presence after German. I could see whatever it was that kept the people in the dream. Hey, Davey, what's up, man? Long time no see. What a fantastic game. I feel a bit let down. Because I was way over leveled for that. That should have been an epic final fight. You know what I should have done? I should have played the DLC a lot earlier, I think. Rising Storm 2 Vietnam released on the 30th. I'm going to buy it, you capper. Thanks, Harry. I can't wait to play Rising Storm 2 Vietnam, released on the 30th. Harry, I don't think Liam's going to meet you. I think he's probably too scared of you. You're too intimidating for him, for that little pussy. What a fantastic game, though. And in a way, I'm kind of glad that I did back my save up onto a USB, because this would have been way too early to finish. I know that I've still got to go and do the Chalice Dungeons, but I don't know what the Chalice Dungeons are. From start to finish, it's been absolutely fantastic, Martinez. I honestly can't wait to replay this. And you know what I'm planning when I replay this game? Apart from getting the remainder of the trophies, I want to open Notepad and try and take notes on everything for like an in-depth playthrough. Because like I've said over and over again, I'm intrigued by the story and the characters, but I obviously feel like I don't know everything there is to know about this game. For those of you that, again, don't have a PS4, get a cheap secondhand PS4 and get Bloodborne, honestly. I literally noticed 2 or 3 frame drops throughout the whole time I've been playing this game, and I think I've put over 50 hours into it. I thought it was going to be longer. I really did. Fuck, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to have another peanut butter M&M. Sorry, peanut, not peanut butter. Peanut butter ones are horrible. You don't mind, guys, do you, if I have a peanut M&M? No, we don't. Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah, the only issue was the camera on Ebrietus. And I mean, even those 2 shark enemies in the DLC weren't that bad. Yeah, the peanut butter ones are imported. I tried them ages ago from B&M. They were horrible. Definitely not worth £1.50. Go to B&M and you can get a bigger bag for like £1. They're horrible. The peanut butter inside the peanut butter M&M is not peanut butter. It tastes like a substitute. It didn't taste of peanuts. I'm Adrian. I don't like nice things. Why would anyone eat plain M&Ms? It's literally chocolate. That's it. And it's low quality chocolate. The peanuts are what makes the peanut M&Ms. Really, Davy? Was this your very first Souls game? Sorry, is it Davy or is it Davy? It's got to be Davy because you look like you have a Scottish surname. Fucking Davy, Davy. That peanut butter. Not butter, but butter. She probably hates Iron Brew, the national drink and beverage of the Scots. I mean, no offence, Adrian. Davy's been here for a couple of days and he's already more Scottish than you'll ever be. I'm sorry to say, I really feel terrible for saying that, but... you like a counterfeit? Speaking of counterfeits, Nyman's got to say something. Just so you know, for your other playthroughs, ending 2 is by selecting submit.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion.
Back of the storm.
Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad.
See, I had one question that I forgot to ask. Who is this guy? I've only ever seen him in the intro, and it's not German. Oh, I'm in New Game Plus. I mean, he's got to be the guy that administered the blood on behalf of Yosefka, I guess. Yeah, I don't know what happened to this guy. I've not noticed the wheelchair at the start. Wow, you French as well. Unbelievable, you've really let me down, McGalloway. If that is indeed your real name. I'm going to keep the New Game Plus save, Nyman, but I want to do the other two endings. I hope you don't mind. Thanks a lot, Nyman. I knew you'd understand. Okay, so you wake up to a dilapidated clinic. Again, the wheelchair is nowhere to be seen. With it being New Game Plus, I assume that obviously it's... we're starting obviously from scratch. 200 and... oh... my God. Sorry, I've just realized the amount of blood echoes I have in the top right corner there. It almost feels like deja vu here. Creamy beginning. The adventure started, my piggies. I forgot how big the clinic actually is. Been here for ages. If you notice when you open the door, the amount of dust, and like I said before, everything is just dilapidated, everything is just, you know, worn. Problem is, I'm gonna have to quit out, overwrite my current Bloodborne save with the one on the USB, and then get the other endings. But I'll definitely be doing New Game Plus, I think. That is so sick. So, when I get enough insight, or I'm guessing I'm going to have to trigger the ROM fight to see this place for what it truly is. I'm just looking up, and I never obviously noticed it when I first started, but there's just so much more out there to see. It kind of looks fairly normal here. I forgot just how normal it looks. But unfortunately, Gonna go and have to exit this puppy. Get my previous save and do the other two endings. So ending number two is by selecting the submit option when German asks you the question, and ending three is by selecting refuse and not eating the three chords. So I guess what I'll do ending three second. I'm assuming that when I killed German and I consumed the three chords, that's got to be the true ending. Don't worry, I am going to be doing New Game Plus. Don't you worry, my piggy. I'm dying to see these other two endings. And I've got to go and do, I've got to do Chalice Dungeons as well. Save data on a USB storage. Copy to system storage. Copy. Yeah, I want to overwrite. That's going to be my old save. Okay, so when I load Bloodborne now, I should be back at the Hunter's Dream, or the Hunter's Rest. And I'm not going to eat the three chords, I'm just going to go through the gate and refuse to submit. I hope I do, Nyman. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out. I might have consumed them. I'm honestly not sure. God, what a sexy game. No, I have all three umbilical cords. But just a quick question. Would anything change if I ate one? I'm assuming you either have to eat all three, and then it doesn't matter if you eat like one or two. You either have to eat all of them or you don't eat any at all. Okay, so back to German we go. SS Officer German. Helmut German. If I can eat one or two without consequence, Nyman, I've just got a question. Can I make a pate out of them? Oh, this boss area and the music. I honestly can't think of a bad song when it comes to the boss fights on this game. Even the crappy boss fight, the Witches of Yharnam, was, it had a really good, you know, background tune. I wonder what would happen. Sorry, I'm just thinking about the ending. So I'm not going to eat the chords. If I kill German, I guess I'm going to be the next German? Like, I'm going to take his role, maybe?
Good Hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible Hunter's dream.
Nice. Some great one placenta pate.
What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter.
I'm assuming he might have lost his right leg out on a hunt, maybe?
Down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes.
Oh man. One final fight for German.
Tonight,
Gammon joins the hunt.
I'm gonna try something. Oh, I got it, but I timed it a little bit too late. Just want to see if I can make it a little bit more interesting, but I have a feeling I'm gonna get wrecked. I really want to parry.
You must accept your death.
Oh, maybe Maria cut it off. Oh, Leroy Nyman, you crack me up, you do. You don't mind me calling you Leroy, do you, Nyman? Give it a few shots. If I'm going to get wrecked when I attempt to parry, I'll just have to do the old school way. Looks like his wheelchair's gone missing as well. Way too early. Oh my god. I feel like I'm getting away with murder. Man, if anything, I feel like the parrying compared to Dark Souls, it just feels so much easier on this game. Oh, he's using the gun so much. Oh man, I'd love to be able to get these combos down. That would be so sick if I could get his combos down. Oh, what? Fucking hell, Gurman. From that range? This is retarded. From that range, apparently. What?! Is that meant to happen from so far away with a shotgun? Is that right? What's up, Shred? I kind of want to parry him, but... My god, do you want to take longer shooting that gun? Oh, I don't have any bullets, that's right. There you go, then. Shit, I've been spamming it. Just gonna have to finish it the old old-fashioned way. Again, I haven't consumed the placenta. Gotta be me. I wonder if it's exactly as I thought it was. Where when I take Gurman's life, I end up as the Grand Hunter. God, the moon presence looks fantastic.
The hunt begins again.
So essentially, killing Gurman is. I'm just trying to think whether it's the good or the bad ending. I mean, when I kill the moon presence, I've been reborn as a moon presence myself, I assume. I've killed Gurman here, but I didn't face the moon presence, so essentially this, I would assume, is a bad ending because the nightmare continues. Instead of Gurman, I'm in Gurman's shoes, and then I'll be talking to other hunters that get into the nightmare and do the adventure. Whoops. Oh, you can skip credits. Okay. I think this might be the first Souls game you can. Am I going to get a new fresh doll though, Nyman?
Good.
Okay, so new game plus. And I guess it's on to the third and final ending. One where I submit. Harry, what you been up to? I didn't see you for a couple of days. What's old Queefy Nips been up to? Me and my bestie Queefy. I'm going to be honest though, I didn't really think it would let you save on Bloodborne, because it didn't let you save on, or at least transfer data on Dark Souls on the PS3. You know, you had to work for that. So the inner
smoke
Jew,
weed every day.
Chizzy, thanks for the follow. The inner Jew in me feels like you could go online and download Bloodborne saves in order to get the trophies quickly. You know, there's got to be someone out there that might have uploaded their save, like the Game of the Year edition, and it's like, oh, you're on the last fight, you've got the best weapons, you're, like, ridiculously leveled. Oh, you went shooting again yesterday. Nice. You know when you go shooting? Try and get some pictures if you can. So I have no idea what kind of guns you actually shoot there. I'm guessing they're what, 223 highest caliber? Yeah, I kind of missed that, to be honest, Nyman. It seems like it could be a little bit of an oversight. Oh, it's a 22 long. What you shoot rats with, really, isn't it? On farms. Semi-auto Ruger. Damn. Sounds like you're already planning your fucking next massacre, Harry. Okay, so final ending. Can